Alexander Lukashenko says Ukraine inviting the war, and he tried to explain how.